G-Amp, it's a very unique pedal by TSL Studio Equipment. Here is a prototype. This device made it only with NOS components and germanium transistor. It's only to make harmonics on the main clean signal and keep the signal as is without cut any frequency or make equalization. Right now the pedal is true bypass. Here it's a gain, here it's a volume. Germanium clipping, here in the middle it's non-clipping, and here is the silicon clipping. Before we was germanium clipping, now we have the silicon. Frequency in the main signal, we have this weird, unique distortion sound. Let's play now with a neck single coil pickup. Back to bridge pickup again.